This, like putting
that. Did that this winter.
Did you? Yeah.
I was the first one to get this kit out of Russia.
Yeah, it's got stage 5.5 in it now.
Stage? Oh, really?
Pulled air intake. It's got major head work done, cam work done, crank work done, rods done.
Everything, eh? You're just gonna settle with 700, eh?
No, it's putting down over 1,000 real horsepower.
This is most guys that are running stock are running 3.5, 3.6 pulleys.
Yeah.
This is a 2.7 pulley.
2.7, okay.
With a dampener on the bottom.
Yeah.
18% overdrive.
18, okay, cool.
So you spit it fast.
Yeah.
More boost.
Jeez. How much horsepower are you pumping out of this baby?
I care about 400 wheel horse.
400 wheel horse.
7 liter, 19 pounds of boost on water methanol.
Yeah.
So.
Wow.
What year is this?
2009. Yeah.
So you swapped out the 6.1?
Yeah. It's the original block.
Yeah.
Bored and stroke. Studded. Forged. Corded heads.
He ain't playing around, 19 eh?
19 pounds of boost.
He is not playing around.
Lower cam.
The intake's pulling down all the way down there, eh?
Yeah. The air filter's down here, yeah.
Right.
It's cold air right off out the front of the car.
Literally.
Mammoth. Nice.
Mammoth boy! CJR, eh?
Yeah.
Nice. What year is this baby?
It's a 16.
16? Yeah.
Yeah, it's got stage 5.5 in it now.
Stage? Oh, really?
Pulled air intake. It's got major head work done, cam work done, crank work done, rods done.
Everything, eh? You're just gonna settle with 700, eh?
No, it's putting down over 1,000 real horsepower.
1,000?
Yeah.
Oh. What the? Two catch cans. Not even one, two catch cans.
It's got racing rotors on it. They save 13 pounds a side. 13 pounds a rotor.
How wide is the back?
It's 305.
305s? Oh, that's some good meat on there though, eh? I would say this is the fastest thing here.
I ran a 9.4 with it last year.
9.4? My man.
No, it's only been to the track once.
Yeah.
That's after they put the cam and everything in, I picked it up down there, so I wanted to see what it would do.
Yeah.
Custom 2.5 inch headers, they're huge.
Yeah.
These pipes like that big.
Yeah.
To 3.5 back and then 3 at the back.
Amazing.
There's not much more you can do.
How was this? Like putting
that? Did that this winter.
Did you? Yeah.
I was the first one to get this kit out of Russia.
Yeah.
It was actually a sponsorship.
Now those rims, did they come with that also? You put some like spacers on that?
No, they're just on there.
Really?
13 inches wide in the rear and 12 in the front.
Oh.
Stuck with me for life now.
I love the rims. The rims are amazing.
Oh, custom order from BC Forge.
Just the dish on them, man.
Yeah.
They're clean.
They're
325.
325. Yeah.
It's a 22 by 13.
What kind of system is in there?
It's an airlift.
It's an airlift?
Yeah.
It's an 09?
Fuck yeah.
Timeless.
I just need you.
How much work would you say you put into this, like, money-wise?
I don't even know. Like, I don't keep track.
No, you just keep building
it's
it?
It's been over 10 years. I bought it in 2012.
2012? Yeah, okay.
It was my daily for 4 years.
Yeah.
Just started modding it.
It sounds like quite the journey.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Can you tell me about the doors? Like, I've never seen those kind of doors before.
Yeah, I did those 2 winters ago.
Okay.
So it's like full custom, right? Like
full custom.
Yeah, it's not like Lambo doors.
You can't order it.
No. It's okay. like the Lambo doors, you buy a kit, right?
Yeah.
You just slap them on, your doors open.
Yeah, the doors, see, right?
We'll be right back.
mufflers, American Racing long tube headers.
Four Borla?
Yes.
You didn't want to go eight mufflers?
Yeah. This is the quiet system.
Oh, it's the quiet system.
This is the quiet
system. You didn't want to get in trouble, that's why, right?
It's loud now.
Yeah, 100%. How much horsepower you pull?
I'm going to say it's about 600.
600?
Yeah. Oh,
phenomenal.
Yeah. Trap times in the quarter mile is about 124.
120. Wow.
So that's about 500 to the wheels, which is about 600 at the crank.
Right. Is it Nag 1 tranny?
Nag 1. I built that too.
Yeah. What'd you do with the Nag 1 tranny?
So it's got 9 clutches in the K2.
Nine clutches?
9 clutches. It originally came with 5. It's now got 9.
Yeah.
It's a modified piston.
Wow.
The stock components on it are the timing cover and the transmission case.
Amazing.
That's about it.
I love it. This is, and the two intakes, I've never seen that.
Twin intake. It's made by the guy's name was Cams. We call it Cam take.
Yeah. Cam. So amazing.
Twin snorkels and really cool. In the wheel wells, there's 6-inch by 9-inch cone filters.
Right.
So they're about like this long.
Are they bagged right too? Up. You put bags over them? Or?
There's no bags on them. No, I just put new ones on it.
Yeah.
And we just brought this thing. It'd been sitting for forever.
Did you do any work on the rear end?
The rear end is an 09 Challenger 226 Getrag. It's
okay.
Got modified clutches in it. They're C6R Corvette clutches.
Wow.
So instead of having, to spin one wheel in a limited slip, there's clutches to stop it from happening.
Really?
Go around a corner.
Yeah.
Normally it takes like 75 foot-pounds of torque on one wheel to make the other go around.
Yeah.
Now this one's over 200.
Over 200.
So it will technically drive with one broken axle.
Gotcha.
Not
amazing. That's
it's
awesome.
All crazy stuff, nothing's factory.
Thank you, appreciate it.
So it's a base 5.7 block. I took the original motor out.
Yeah.
I bought another 5.7.
You bought another 5.7?
Just a block.
Yeah, how much was that?
$300 from the wreckers.
Oh yeah, just a block, yeah, fair.
Yeah.
They're diamond dozen. And then I had a belt, so it's a shulker kit.
Yeah.
From MMX.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
So it's a 392 with Molnar crank rods and pistons are 26/18, 9.5.
Okay.
Forge.
That's
for boost, right?
Yeah.
No compression for boost.
Yeah.
Ported heads.
Wow.
Headers.
Everything.
Custom gram cam.
Yeah.
6-speed manual. It's got
wow. Did you do any rear end work?
Neckel dual disc clutch.
Yeah.
SS drive shaft one piece.
Okay.
Hellcat half shafts.
Jeez.
Yeah.
So, what year is this
2009.
Thing?
2009.
It's a 2009?
I bought it brand new and all.
So, it's an original 2009 when they first came out, eh?
I still have the original motor at home.
Yeah.
Right?
Amazing.
And I'm on a drag setup, 17 inch.
Where'd you pick these up? Like, did you order them up?
I ordered them from the States.
Yeah.
And then a Mickey Thompson 305.
Those are an amazing setup.
And a skinny at the front.
Yeah. Oh, right. What do you got done to it, man?
Pretty much everything.
What's the exhaust?
It's a hacked up top speed exhaust.
Top speed exhaust. The wheels are phenomenal. I love the wheels.
Yeah,
great color.
I've wanted those for a couple of years and I probably fit the bullet and bought them.
Yeah. Whoa! That's a lot of work, man. You mind if I hear it? I heard it before, but I'd like to hear it, get it on cam. Wow. Sounds amazing. How much weight? How many pounds of boost?
19
pounds of boost? Phenomenal. Anything else you're doing with this baby? Or is that it?
Well, the motor's gotta come out probably the next year, so put new bearings and seals and everything else in it. Water pump, oil pump.
How many kilometers did you put on, like, when you did the work, how many kilometers did you get out of it after all, like, the mods and now you have to replace the bearings?
Well, I bought it with 87,000 K on it. It's got 166 on it now.
Okay.
So, and it hasn't had an easy life, so.
Yeah, I bet, eh? Amazing. Jeez. How much horsepower are you pumping out of this baby?
I figure about 400 wheel horse.
400 wheel horse. Did you do any transmission work, suspension?
The transmission's got a hardened output shaft in it.
Yeah.
Just because I
Yeah.
Luna flywheel, J3 clutch.
Jeez.
So,
you ever take this to the track?
I haven't in a few years, but it was mid to low 12s.
I wouldn't mess with you. Yeah. That's crazy. Amazing. For 92, you said?
Yeah.
92? Did you own it from new?
No, I've had it for 18 years now.
18 years, so she's a keeper, eh? You ain't getting rid of this baby.
I mean, everything's for sale for a price.
Oh, what's the price then?
Probably be in the 20.
20s?
Yeah, they're starting to come up in value now.
Oh, they are, definitely. This is phenomenal. Is that a secondary battery?
Nope, that's the only battery I got.
That's how big your battery is?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, man.
Yeah,
Greg would love this thing. Sorry?
There's a guy down in the U.S. that worked at one of the foreign shops. And
yeah.
He got a Mitsubishi version of this.
Yeah.
And it's an 800 horsepower monster, and that's the battery he uses. So
that's the battery he uses? I guess it's a weight saving thing, right?
Yeah, too. And it's a space saver too, so.
Right.
Gosh. Off cam, custom grind.
What exhaust you got on that bad boy?
Borla.
Oh, Borla?
Gosh. That's aggressive.
Yeah.
So what would you say is your
gas mileage?
In town, it'd be about 16.
16, yeah.
And then on the highway, I'm getting about 12, which isn't bad.
That's not bad.
No, that's not bad. It really depends on how I'm driving it.
Yeah.
Like when they were dynoing, I think I was getting, it was getting 30.
Holy
liters per
fuck.
100.
Yeah.
Like, as they're just driving the shit 100%. Out of it, right, on the dyno, right?
God darn it!
So I've got a 3200 stall in it as well.
Mm.
It's got Hellcat lifters, I believe the MDS.
Oh, shit.
It's got hardened steel.
Oh, did you keep the MDS or you kicked it out?
No, got rid of it.
Yeah.
Because that's the issue. Like, I never had an issue with this car, ever.
Yeah.
And that's not why I cammed it.
Yeah.
But I got rid of all the issues that this car could have had.
Yes, 100%.
With the 6.4s.
Yeah.
So now this car is literally bomb-proof. I put 17 into it. 17,000. I daily drive it in the summertime.
Yeah.
It's only got 78,000 kilometers on it.
That's it?
Yeah. So I have better tires.
God.
I got lightweight rims now on it.
These
only weigh 22 pounds.
Yes.
Stock ones were 37 pounds
Of
tire. The rims are 11 inches wide, so the tire itself is almost 13 inches.
Fuck yeah.
And then I've got the Nitto tires on it.
Yeah.
So you can smell that unburnt.
Oh, I smell that. Oh, it's so good. No cats, baby.
I think it's technically a 4 and 5 Beltec drop, but because I went with the low pros on the 20s instead of the full height, I've got at least an inch all the way around, lower again, so call it a 5 and 6.
Yeah.
Did slotted and drilled rotors, added the stabilizer that runs from the frame across down to the track bars in the rear end.
Yeah.
Tries to help keep her centered. It's got, well, it's got a comp cam in it.
It's got a comp cam on it.
Oh yeah.
How many horsepower did that bump you up?
It's 414 at the wheels.
414 to the wheels.
Yeah, to
so
the wheels.
So it's over 5 on the crank.
Yeah, it'd be over baby. 5 on the crank. Woo! For sure. Yeah. Yeah. It's got the comp in it. BBK bigger throttle body.
Yeah.
And then I got BBK headers in it.
Hold on. So your engine's all dressed up.
Oh yeah.
Please show.
All right, I can show. You can't see it down in there, but there are BBK headers on it. It's, you know, the heavier valve springs, the head work's all done, all that, and then AGP and Newmarket dyno tuned it.
AGP and Newmarket.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, they did a nice job with it too.